What's up, Moose Army? So YouTube is still broken and I need your help to fix it. So here's the problem. Whenever me and other YouTubers upload a video, sometimes it will not appear in your subscription box. So here's how to fix this issue once and for all. First, what you want to do is click on that subscribe button right here. Click on that subscribe button. Then next to it is going to be a bell. Click on that bell right there. Then after, it's going to say send me all notifications for this channel. Click on this and it's gonna have a check mark. Once you see the check mark, click on save and you're done. Thank you so much for the help and enjoy the video. Oh man, it feels great to be Moose Man. Wait, does that work? Superman versus Moose Man? No, I'm just gonna go with Moose Man. Yo, I gotta go hit up Batman, dude, because I gotta go have dinner with the dude. And like, he's so weird. Like, every time I try to hit him up, he's just chilling, dude. He's just always late, man. Is this Stan Lee? Hello? Hello, Batman? Hello. Batman!
Hello, it's me, Batman.
Dude, I'm right behind you, bro. Wait, is that your hand? Yo, what is that?
I've been expecting you.
Wait, I thought we were going to dinner, dude. Wait, why are you... What's that? What's that in your hand, though?
We're not going to dinner.
What do you mean? Wait, well, I just made the reservation, though. It costs like $100.
You have been nothing but a menace to this town.
What the...
Right.
What are you... That's not your regular armor. What is that, man?
It's kryptonite.
What? Dude! Ugh. Hey, hold up, wait a minute. I told you to get rid of the kryptonite. What is this? Huh? What? Hey, ow, bro, what the heck are you doing? Bro, you know what? This is what I think of a kryptonite, dude. Oh God, I can't freeze things. What the heck? Oh, yeah, that's right.
Why do you do this?
That's what I think of a kryptonite, I can't break it. No,
you're just making my
this is too weak. Ah! I can't put it on fire. Get this thing out of here. Ah! See what happens, man? I thought we were friends. Listen.
So annoying.
You still have time to renegotiate, man. Okay?
No.
Bro, listen. We can just go to dinner, talk about this, and there won't be no issue. Oh! Are you still frozen?
Yeah. This is a problem. I forgot. Water doesn't work. Okay.
I got you, buddy. I got you, man.
I'm kind of drowning.
Well, I mean, if you want to fight.
For the fight.
If you want to fight. Oh, what the heck, dude? Where are you getting all this stuff from? You know what? Can you take a hit from me, though? Can you take stop it. Stop with the kryptonite, dang it. I hate the kryptonite. It's like a really bad moose bug, dude. Are you not taking any damage at all? Seriously?
A little bit.
What? Yeah, that's right. That's right, man.
It kind of hurts.
What now, huh? What now, boy?
Not again.
That's right. You can't kill me. Because Superman's got those crazy abilities, man. Oh, are you okay, buddy? You okay? You gonna cry, dude? You gonna cry, man, huh?
Do you want... You know what? I'm gonna take you right out of the sky.
No, you have nothing. You are nothing without your cool suit. Just saying, man. You're absolutely nothing. Hey, buddy. Where you going, man? Where you going? You can't fly, though. You can't fly,
right,
though.
I can't fly.
Come on, swing first.
I can punch you with kryptonite.
Swing first. That doesn't do anything at all, just so you know.
This is kind of painful.
It is kind of painful, right? That's right. Yeah, you better keep running. You better keep running, boy. You better keep running. Oh, what the heck?
Oh, this is
what'd you do to
work.
Me? I think I just trapped myself in my own eyes. Hey, what's up, man?
Nice.
Having a good time there?
Nice.
Oh!
Look what you've done now.
Oh, big boy. Wait, did you trap us or did I trap us?
You trapped us.
Well, I'm stuck here. I can't get out. I really can't get out. That kryptonite made me weak, so I can't even get out at all. Oh, it's working. Hold on. It's working.
I got out. There we go.
Yay! What's up, bro? You can't kill Batman. What? What now? What now, boy? Yeah, don't you worry, man. Oh, I'm nowhere. Well, I'm nowhere at all.
Oh, I see you up there. Why is this? Why do I deal with this?
Hey, man. Listen, we could have went to dinner, had a good time, you know, and then asked for some lights.
I don't want dinner. I want you out of my city.
What? What city? We're not even in your city, dude. You just have your computer in the middle of nowhere with a little chair here.
Okay, let's not talk about that. I'm the hero that this world needs. And you broke my chair.
I am so sorry.
You
have
broken my chair. No, I'm just...
No. Matt, let's talk about this, man.
Can I encase you in kryptonite yet?
Matt.
Hey.
You see, it's not a good idea trying to mess with Batman. I mean, trying to mess with Superman. That can just freeze everything. Just so you know. You know? So, I mean...
This ice stuff is really annoying.
Just call it off, and I won't kill you. I can't really kill you, so
I'll never call it off.
Ow. You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Dude, I'll use my secret weapon. I will use my secret weapon. Do you really want to do this, man? Are you sure? You see, the one thing that Superman has is a new clutcher, boy. What's up?
Alright, you know what? Excuse you. But you have now nuked. You have now nuked my home base.
Yo, it's so great. It's like, Batman, they're just gonna nuke. Just kill him with a nuke.
You literally just nuked my home.
Hey, man, I couldn't kill you. Wait, can I survive a nuke? Here, try it out. Here you go. Try that, buddy.
Do I get to nuke you now?
Yeah, do it.
Finally.
I'm Superman. I don't die, dude. I don't actually die.
The day I've dreamed of.
The only thing that can kill me is clearly kryptonite. That clearly shows who's the stronger one here. Oh, man.
Wow. That
Wait, can you hear me while I'm in kryptonite? Come here. Try to hear me while I'm in kryptonite. Punch me.
Yeah, it's kryptonite.
Dude, I'm invincible. I'm telling you, man. I'm actually invincible.
Let's try again.
Ooh.
Will it nuke?
Do it.
There goes my computer. Oh, it's still working.
And it's gone. Wait, it is still working. How's that possible?
Dude, yeah, look,
how many GTX 970s do you have in that computer, dude?
970s, please. I got 1080s.
Oh, snap. It's a lot of money right there. Alright.
Right.
Try to punch me with the kryptonite ring while I'm near kryptonite.
Why?
Oh, that clearly shows that I'm stronger.
I hate you. I hate you so much.
Oh, man. Alright. So, put the kryptonite down, and then punch me with the ring.
Right, punch you
with
the ring.
Nothing at all. Try to punch me with your fists or something. I don't know. Try to box me.
Ow.
Well,
impossible.
How about this? I'll get out of your city if we go for dinner. All right.
Works for me.
But all right, sweet. You can't kill me. I'm invincible, dude. I'm Superman.
Seriously?
Yeah.
What
nothing.
About
nothing
these?
At all. Not even a scratch, man. Honestly, not even a scratch. What, dude? I'm eating those. Look. It's like breakfast for me, dude.
It's nothing.
No, man. No.
What about this?
No. What is it, dude? You're just. It's like a little tiny bullet that you're hitting me with. How about that?
Ow.
I'm sorry. My heat vision is pretty powerful. All right, buddy. So here we go.
This is painful.
I just got this cool thing called the Phantom Zone Projector. Oh, and it crashed me. So pretty much what happens is when you place it down, it spawns a portal.
We're going to dinner?
Yeah, we're going to dinner in a different dimension. I'm not sure where we're actually going, but we're going to find out.
The dinner.
We're in a different dimension currently. I'm not sure where we're at. Oh. What
and
the heck?
I'm dead.
What?
Again.
Where are we?
We're on Krypton.
Are we on Krypton?
Oh yeah, we are. And you stole my ring. I needed that ring.
How do we do anything here though? Oh, I'm poisoned.
Go up to the top.
Oh man, this place kills me, dude. This is not good. Is it actually a human torch? Who's the human torch?
Wait, we're in the
Phantom
Zone.
Oh my god. This is all kryptonite, right?
No.
Oh, where are we going?
I'll go up.
Where are we going to? Slash top. Oh, I'm here.
Not that much farther up, but alright.
Teleport to me?
Okay, TP, it's Moose.
Ah!
Oh, help me.
This is so painful.
Okay.
This is so painful.
Okay, you know what?
Yeah.
Can I get my bat suit yet? Is this a thing?
Die! We gotta kill them. Oh, you can have the bat suit back. Oh god! Matt didn't like me. I can't fly in here. I can't fly in this place.
This is a problem. Okay.
Quick, hurry up. Get your Batman armor. Oh! Stop hurting me! Ah! Oh, I'll get you a new Batman suit. Don't worry, man. I got you. I got the hookup for you, man. Here you go.
I'm being chased. There's a giant hole. What's in the hole?
You good, man?
Ow. That's actually just a giant bug.
Teleport? Is Zod follower? What the heck?
Is
there
a daytime
dying. In this place?
They're at my spawn point! Help! I need help!
TP
God/God
Mr. Minecraft. Alright, buddy. I've given you the Moose Smoke powers. Now come here and grab your armor so we can just finish this off. Take the armor, dude.
Okay.
Take the armor! I got
it!
Yeah, there's so many of them. Why? Now fight them with me, brother! Fight them!
I need a kryptonite ring.
What are they gonna do? No, you can just kill these guys pretty easy, honestly. They can't do anything to me. I mean, yeah, they really can't do much to me. I am relatively poisoned right now. But, you know, with a lot of heat vision, we can kill them, man. I'm getting my fly back though. I'm out of here, bro. I'm out of here.
Armor.
Are they really? Mine's pretty
they
much dead.
Hang on. I'm gonna just look at it while they hit me and bring me down so
I've solved this issue. It's called freezing them. If you can't kill them, then just freeze them.
I don't like being Batman anymore. I think I'm gonna retire.
You sure, man?
This is difficult.
You good?
Being Batman's too hard.
It is kind of hard, dude. Wait, where'd you find the giant Zod follower? Where was he at?
No, it's not a giant. It's a hole.
Oh, where is it?
I have to die to look at the hole again. Hang on.
Oh, that hole. That's the one that we spawned that, right?
No.
Dude, is there Krypton on this island or something?
Come to me. You'll see the hole.
TP, Mr. Minecraft.
We need another freeze, though.
What the heck? I think that's not a hole, it's just a chunk error.
Oh, that's what we call a hole? You can go into it.
Can you?
Yeah, it's not just a chunk error.
Yay! Huh.
It is not just a chunk error.
I'm gonna make my island here, buddy. Alright, so here you go. I'll make it the dinner place for us, buddy, okay? I'll make the dinner
Please
for
do.
Us. My ice powers don't work so well here, apparently. I mean, I can try, but don't expect much. It's not working so well. What?
Oh, Batman didn't know how to use his gliding ability. Thankfully, he has moose bulk powers.
The moose bulk powers help, man.
They did.
Alright, we're going up. Hold on, I'm going all the way up. And perfect.
Dude,
I'll set up the tables for you,
all
man.
All the way to the top.
Yes, I do. Alright, you can just teleport to me real quick. And we're going to eat some breakfast here. Here we go. I got some steak for us. Let's have some food and just relax. Sounds good, man?
Works for me.
Okay. Now, just don't worry about what I'm planning, okay? I'm gonna set up a nice table for us, okay? Here's a table. Here's a table, dude. And then here's a chair. And, there we go. You see? So, let's talk about the whole entire, you know, thing that you wanted me to leave the city for some reason. So, I want to know about your feelings, man. Why do you want me to leave the city?
Stop stealing my equity!
Is that it? It's about the equity? Just because I run a network that takes... I don't actually run a network, just saying. Just because there's a network that takes... That locks people in for 5 years. Takes all their equity. And just completely screws them over. Does not mean you should be leaving the city. You got that? So how about I don't leave the city and there won't be no issue, okay, man?
There's an issue with me.
We'll work together.
There's a lot of these holes.
Matt, you don't want to do that. I got this. I'll solve this issue. Oh, my God.
Thank God I moved away. Oh, boy.
I don't think they like us, man. I really don't think they like us.
Let's
continue our dinner. Come here. They're not my people. What are you talking about, dude?
They're Kryptonians.
No, they're not.
Look,
they're the evil dudes from Supergirl.
Dude, they have Kryptonian technology.
Oh.
Look at it.
Matt, I'm going to have to kill you now. Bye.
Nope. I lived.
What?
Yeah.
What?
What?
Dang, I actually did die. Oh, no. I'm becoming human. Oh, no.
Oh.
Well, anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Hit that like button. Let's aim for 10,000 likes for some more realistic Minecraft videos. Also, comment down below what kind of a realistic Minecraft video we should do next, okay? And we'll see you later. It could be anything possible, even like we could have the Flash versus Green Arrow. And peace out, guys. Bye.